My name is Bob Sillix, and this is my 36 Ford. I had a 36 Ford when I was in high school, and I sold it, and I never got over it. I've always wanted another one. I found this car. It has all the extras in it that I want, and I'm just tickled to death with it. It drives good. There's not a rattle in it. It's a great car, and I'll tell you about some of the features, starting off with the engine. It's a 350 Chevy engine, crate model. The transmission is a 350 turbo stock Chevy engine. The radiator is a Walker radiator with electric fan, thermostatically controlled. The front wheels are 14x6 American Torque Truss. The rear wheels are 14x7 American Torque Truss. The interior is two-tone gray tweed. The trunk is finished to match the interior. There's a six-way power driver seat with retractable seat belt. It has air conditioning, tilt steering wheel, power windows. The body and fenders is all steel. There's no fiberglass. The running boards are steel. The firewall is brand new. Floorboard brand new.
Now let's take a ride in this beautiful car.